Blessed be God, who has given rest to all his people Israel, according to all that he has promised. None of his word has failed. My name is Victor Wanjala, and this is This AKZ's Life Series. We are going to read from the book of Luke, chapter 1, from verse 36 to 38. And it says, "Now indeed, Elizabeth, your relative, has also conceived a son in her old age. And this is now the sixth month of her who was called barren. For with God, nothing will be impossible. Then Mary said, 'Behold the maidservant of the Lord. Let it be unto me according to your word.' And the angel departed from her." This is an interesting portion of scripture. Mary's response is as a result of what the angel had told them, had told her. And you see, the angel had said many things, but he gave Mary an evidence of what happened to Elizabeth, who was her cousin. And he says that she who was called barren has now conceived a son. For with God, nothing will be impossible. Then Mary is able now to say, "Let it be unto me according to your word." And I'm here to remind you, dear believer, there are so many responses, there are so many promises that God has given us through his word. And we can see these promises, and the fact that these promises are not pegged on the status quo of our lives, that these promises are pegged on two things: the nature of our God and the fact that he will never speak empty, neither will he ever lie. So we are able to speak as Mary said, "Let it be unto us according to your word." And you're going to just see a little bit of these evidences. The first one, Ezekiel chapter 12 verse 28, he says, "Therefore say to them, this is what the sovereign Lord says, none of my words will be delayed any longer. Whatever I say will be fulfilled, declares the sovereign Lord." Joshua chapter 21 verse 45, he says again, "Not one of God's promises which the Lord had made to the house of Israel will failed. All came to pass." And the third one, which was our opening scripture, says in 1 Kings chapter 8 verse 56, "Blessed be the Lord who has given rest to his people Israel according to all that he promised. Not one has failed of all his good promises which he promised through his servant Moses." So today, dear believer, choose to see as Mary said, "Let it be unto me according to your word," because this is our confidence that he who promised is faithful. He has been tried, he's been tested, and he has always come through for the people that have trusted in him. And today again, I want to remind you that it says, "Blessed is the person who believed all that was told to them," because there was a fulfillment of these promises. Baraka.